Hi, today I am making Madatha Kaja. We need 3/4 cup of sugar, 1 cup of flour, 1/4 cup of ghee and water accordingly. So let's start. I'm taking 1 cup of Maida. One-fourth cup of ghee, melted. Cover the dough with a damp cloth. Let it sit for 1 hour. So in the meantime, we'll do the sugar syrup. Add 3/4 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water. So after the sugar is melted, has to be in this consistency. Just one string. Then stop. Add some elaichi powder. And some lemon juice. So that it don't crystallize. The dough has been resting for 1 hour now. Now you can see how thin it is. You can see the flour. And start rolling. Heat the oil and fry them on low. So after you fry them in golden brown, dip them in the sugar syrup